good morning. It's May 12th, 2022. So, I had a dilemma yesterday. I wanted to go and see my daughter and my grandbabies. But the time I was going to roll through there, my daughter was going to be at her work. Grandbaby was going to be at school. So I was supposed to have gone 3 hours north of them to Albert Lea, Minnesota, and pick up 90 there. But after I looked at the clock, Two hours left, and there was no real place to stay because it was going to be so late. I checked the mileage, and to go to Albert Lea and to go to Des Moines, Iowa, was 7 miles difference to where I'm going. Stop at Des Moines, I got 2 hours left. I decided, well, I talked to my daughter, and I told her, hey, look, I'm coming to Des Moines. Stopped at the Love's truck stop there in Cleves. Let her know I was there. Did my 10 hour, which would have put me out at 11 last night. So, I told her I was there. She said she'd see me about 4:30. She's gonna go pick up the youngest and then pick up the other two from the house. We went to eat at the Love's and the Denny's. The air conditioner was off there. Oh my God, it was 91 degrees. Had to be that hot in the building. But we enjoyed ourselves. Everybody wanted milkshakes. And I don't blame them. So, sitting there visiting with my youngest, Kennedy. She's 5 years old. I told her that when my goatee gets longer, my beard, I'm gonna have Cadence, my oldest granddaughter, rated for me. Kennedy insisted I can braid it. So she took out her little hair tie out of her hair and commenced to gathering all my beard up and tried to put a ponytail in it. It was so cute. I got it all gathered up for her and she tried to put the hair tie in it. It didn't work out for her, so I told her I would do it for her. So I did it. I told her, now you gotta grab the ends and pull them apart to make the tie tighter. She tried. I can't do it. I'm not strong enough. She's a little precious thing. Granddaughter who's Cadence, she's the oldest, then Mason, my grandson, and then Kennedy, my granddaughter, and my daughter Melissa. I have a son who's in North Dakota at my house, Mark. How you doing, son? pick up 90 there, and then we'll head across to Rapid City. Sturgis, Deadwood, Rushmore. It's all about time. So I can drive for 11 hours out of 14 hours that I'm on duty. If I would have left at 11:30, I wouldn't have had much sleep, so I went ahead and stayed in. Got on the road at 3 in the morning. So I'll be stopping between one in the afternoon. Enjoy doing that. from April 1st till we finish, but because we've had so much snow this past winter. And then we've got rain on top of rain on top of rain, and it's flooded up there. 3 weeks ago, we were supposed to start, or maybe 4 weeks ago, we were supposed to start in 3 weeks, but the ground's too muddy and too wet. We'll just sink the truck and the spreader. So, I texted him the other day, and I said, how's next week looking? He said, it'd be good if don't get any more rain. Son's gonna get the shed cleared out before I can get the truck and the trailer in the shed. Get ready for an extensive overhaul. Repair all my lights on my trailer. Figure out what's going on with my driving lights. Blowing a fuse, and I just put new bulbs in. So I gotta figure out what's going on there. Got a short somewhere. First load for Coyote. starts running good. Ran all night. No issues. Got up this morning, took off. No issues. From the time I started, well, from the time I stopped at the truck stop, time I left, I used 7.5 gallons of fuel just idling. That's like $38.50. That ain't too bad. Better than a hotel. And I got all the comforts of a hotel. Except for the shower. Well, no. If you count the truck stop, you got a shower. Be a long one. Sorry. But we'll talk to y'all later.